can see the marks. Control 2 Baker 13. From the indents in the concrete, it looks like he drove quite some ways on the rim. Do we have any, I don't know, any calls with a vehicle matching this description? Control 2 Baker 13. The passenger side wheel is on a flat as well. 2 Baker 63, 2 Baker 13, what's your ETA? Copy. I'm not worried about the car taking off. It's totaled. He destroyed the engine. It's laying on the ground. Control 2 Baker 13. It's going to be a Ford Mustang, and the gentleman that's in the driver's seat is wearing an orange sweatshirt and blue jeans and white, orange, and black Nike shoes. And he's a larger BMA. It's fucked. I've never seen somebody drive a car to the point where the rim is totally gone. And you can see where he came from.
He was sleeping?
Yeah, he was spitting while he was sleeping.
Did you run it?
No. I think that's just the way the seat is sitting. Morning. How are you? Huh? You don't know? Why not? You know where you're at? Is this your car? It's not your car? Oh, whose car is it? Do you know who you are? No, you don't know who you are? Okay. Did you steal the car? Yes? We said you don't know whose car it is. Just asking. It's better like that? Well, I guess if you're going to destroy a car, it shouldn't be your own, I guess. You got an ID card? You got any weapons? No? What do you do for a living? Everything? Is that a permanent gold grill? Or can you take them off? They're permanent? How can you afford that if you don't know what you do for a living? Or your name? Or whose car it is? Uh-huh. You know where you're coming from? It broke. You know where you're coming from? Where were you coming from?
Home.
Where's home? You know the address? You don't know? All right. Where were you headed to? You were headed home? Yeah? Where'd you stop in between? Right here. Man, you're just full of awesome answers today.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Are you able to get out of the car? Huh? If you want to. Okay. So you gonna get out for me? No? Kind of what I thought. He saw you move or felt you move or something. He asked why you're still making moves over there. Oh yeah, what you doing then?
A lot.
Hey, just out of curiosity, how's one supposed to wear their seatbelt if they plug it in and then sit on top of it? Yeah, well, he said he's not getting out.
No.
He'll get out if he wants to, but he doesn't want to. He doesn't want to get out for me. Control 2 Baker 13, the male's refusing to get out of the car. Can we get one more unit?
Have you been on a red right now?
Negative. I don't think we need a red just yet. No, he just said he doesn't know his name.
Oh, he doesn't?
Yeah. He said you want to ask him if he knows his name today? Because he said he didn't know.
Hey, bud, do you know your name? You need medical at all? No medical?
Oh.
Terrell.
No.
Where are you from?
L-Y.
From Las Vegas? No? Yeah?
Terrell.
And this is your car, right?
I don't know. He said he stole it. He said he didn't know who it belonged to.
Wait, what?
Terrell, you need more phones. You don't have enough. How many phones you got? None. They must belong to the person who owns the car when you stole it. Ever been cited or arrested before? No. Do you have a driver's license? What state's it from? Nevada? What'd you hit with the car? of what? Did you hit somebody with the car? No? Did you hit anything with the car? No? I have never, ever seen somebody drive a car till the rim disappeared. Like, you drove it till there was no rim left. I've never seen that happen before. The engine was drug on the ground. He definitely drove it like he stole it.
Oh, sure. You run up to the power?
All 50. How much did you have to drink? You don't drink? Do drugs? No?
How much weed do you
He said he doesn't drink and he doesn't do drugs. Have you ever seen anybody drive a car like that?
That's pretty good.
He drove it till the fucking rim came off.
So, looks like he just started all the way industrial. Like, you see, like, the fire carbon right there?
Yeah.
A bunch of pieces of the carbon fiber rims. They're all in there. There's some in there. I've tried to find to see if he hits anything, but I haven't seen anything in the car, so.
Alright. Alright, sir, you gonna get out of the car for us or are we gonna have to help you out?
Charlie 454, you're gonna go to apartment 12. There is a hazard in the apartment.
Gotta get out of the car.
I'm not sure how close it will be to you guys, but there is a subject with the name of Ernest Lamont in apartment 15 who may threaten to kill multiple people in the office.
Yeah, you win the car. You destroyed the car. Can you get out of the car?
I said the rim on the car. Is that a problem?
The whole thing.
The whole car.
All of it.
Driving, the car is not on.
Get out of the car.
Where did it stop?
Get out of the car.
I'm just asking where did it stop.
No, he's kind of gave us a name, but I can't find him.
I said, send us his name. That is.
Okay, how do you want to do this?
So, where's it going?
I'm not going.
Right now, if you don't get out of the vehicle, you're going to be charged with obstructing investigations. That is a criminal offense, and you will go to jail.
What kind of
obstructing?
What kind of obstructing? Yeah, we're not going to explain
it's
it all to you.
Different kinds.
Why won't you explain it to me?
Because
we're
just
not anymore.
Because I've already explained it to you.
Because I'm being told several times.
By an officer, a lawful order, is obstructing. So this is your last chance. Step out of the vehicle for us.
Everything is under.
Okay.
So step out, please.
All I'm asking is, why will I not be pulled out?
Get on your stomach.
Pull over. Hands behind your back. No more games today.
What kind of game? Because I'm not moving.
Smell like alcohol.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I do smell like
alcohol. Yep. So right now you're being arrested for the suspicion of DUI.
Oh, okay.
Okay.